Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening and welcome to Eplington Parkersburg High School for Falcon Basketball 2024. We welcome the players, coaches, and fans from Wapsie Valley. Tonight is senior night and we will honor all seniors between the girls and boys varsity games. The Eplington Parkersburg Community School District promotes good sportsmanship in all athletic events. Please respect the players, coaches, other fans and officials at tonight's ball games. Now at this time, would you please rise as we honor America with the singing of the Star Spangled Banner. The national anthem is presented tonight by the Mixed Ensemble.
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting, oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
And now let's meet the starting lineups for the Wapsie Valley Warriors. Junior guard, number 14, Kenzie Snyder. Number 15, junior guard, Peyton Curley. Number 24, senior forward, Reagan Barnes. Freshman forward, number 30, Bailey Murphy. And number 54, senior center, Liza Riordan. Here's your starting lineups for your AP Falcons. At number three, junior guard, Quinlan Schultz. Number four, junior forward, Peyton Kloster. Number five, sophomore guard, Eva Walker. And number 22, senior forward, Kendall Ryherd. And senior guard, number 24, Lexi Oswegan. Head coach for the Falcons is Brady Driscoll, assisted by Ellie Thomas and Sean Cruzy. Head coach for the Warriors of Wapsie Valley, Kayla assisted by Austin Jeans, Tim Kelly, and Courtney Schmitz. Officials for tonight's games is Gary Ewald, Nate Starr, and Rob Roxford. Basket, Kendall Ryherd. Timeout, Wapsie Valley.
Black coach, 30. Hey, go ahead. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
Foul on number 5 for AP, Eva Walker. That's her first, team first. Three-pointer, Lexi Oswegan. Basket, Peyton Closter. Basket, Liza Riordan. Three-pointer, Kendall Ryherd. Foul on Wapsie Valley's number 14, Kenzie Schneider. That's her first, team first. At the line for the Falcons, Kendall Ryherd. fell on AP's number 24, Lexi Oswegan. That's her first, team second. At the line for the Warriors, number 54, Liza Riordan. Barnes checking in for Wapsie Valley. Subbing in for Wapsie Valley, number 11, Callie Lampy. Basket, Kendall Ryherd. Foul on the Falcons, number 22, Kendall Ryherd. That's her first, team third. Subbing in for the Falcons, Emma Wolf and Bella Boozman. And for the Warriors, number 22, Anna Curley. Basket, my number 24, Reagan Barnes. Three. Basket, Reagan Barnes. Foul on Wapsie Valley is number 14, Kenzie Snyder. That's her second, team second. Checking in for the Warriors, number 15, Peyton Curley. Foul on Wapsie Valley is number 22, Anna Curley. That's her first, team third. At the line for the Falcons is Wingsness. Basket, Colby Wingsness. Oh, Basket number 15, Peyton Curley. Three-pointer, Kendall Ryherd. Subbing in for the Falcons, number 45, Olivia Peterson. And for the Warriors, number 30, Bailey Murphy. 54, Eliza Riordan. Fell on AP's number 12, Colby Wingsness. That's her first, team fourth. Liza Riordan at the line for Wapsie Valley. In for the Warriors, number 34, Taylor Schneider. Possession, Wapsie Valley. Basket, Eva Walker. Shooting. Foul on Applington Parkersburg's number 2, Emma Wolf. That's her first, team 5th. At the line for the Warriors, number 15, Peyton Curley. Basket, Emma Wolf. Jump ball, possession, Falcons.
Campbell Melama Insurance and Real Estate provides the service you expect. With over 50 years of experience, they are available to assist you with all your insurance and real estate needs. Campbell Melama Insurance and Real Estate is your local agent, helping protect what's important to you.
Fight, 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 fight.
A reminder to fans of Wapsie Valley and our AP Falcons to please download the Varsity Bound app. This is a one-stop shop for fans of the Falcons or the Warriors to look at schedules, scores, and stats. Again, that's the Varsity Bound app. Give it a download today. We also want to give big thanks to Dr. Durbin, Dr. Cordes and Unity Point Clinic, Dr. Adam Hogestra, and Dr. Jason Eller with Parkersburg Chiropractic, Sam DeBauer, Julie Eddy at Parkersburg Taylor Physical Therapy, along with our friend, Dr. Andrew Asherol. Thank you for your support for Falcon basketball. Basket, Kendall Reihard. Basket, Kendall Reihard. Foul on Wapsie Valley's number 15, Peyton Curley. That's her first, team first. Quinlan Schultz at the line for the Falcons. Thank you. Basket number 30, Bailey Murphy. Basket, Peyton Closter. Basket, Quinlan Schultz. Foul on AP's number 4, Peyton Closter. That's her first, team first. At the line for the Warriors, number 14, Kenzie Snyder. So correction, number 34, Taylor Schneider. Jump ball, possession Falcons. Checking in for Wapsie Valley, number 11, Kelly Lampe, 24, Reagan Barnes. Checking in for AP, number 2, Emma Wolf, number 20, Ava Eddy. Jump ball, possession, Wapsie Valley. Jump ball, possession, Falcons. Checking in for the Falcons, number 10, Bella Boozman, and for the Warriors, number 15, Peyton Curley. Subbing in for AP, number 12, Colby Wingsness. Thank you. Foul on number two for the Falcons, Emma Wolf. That's her second, team second. Checking in for the Falcons, number 45, Olivia Peterson. Three-pointer, Peyton Curley. Jump ball, possession, Falcons. Subbing in for Wapsie Valley, number 20, Isabel LaRue. Basket, Colby Wingsness. Fell on AP's number 12, Colby Wingsness. That's her second, team third. Barnes at the line for Wapsie Valley. Fallon AP's number two, Emma Wolf. That's her third, team fourth. Subbing in for the Falcons, number three, Quinlan Schultz. Foul on Wapsie Valley is number 20, Isabel LaRue. That's her first, team second. At the line for the Falcons, number three, Quinlan Schultz. Subbing in for AP, number 40, Emma Hahn. That's the end of the first half. The score, Appleton-Parkersburg 40, Wapsie Valley 20. Our halftime entertainment today will be the AP dance team. Let's give it up for Ellie Reince, a sophomore on the AP Falcon dance team.
Take a look around me, taking pages from a magazine. Been looking for the answers ever since we were 17. You know the truth can be a weapon to fight this world of ill intentions. A new answer to the same question: how many times will you learn the same lesson? I think they got it all wrong. We just gotta hold on and on and on and on. 'Cause we're gonna be turn back now, got to leave it all on the floor. Been dreaming of the payoff through the struggles and the trade-offs. Fighting tooth and nail on the way up. Tell them the truth, but they think it's just made up. 'Cause we're gonna be legends. Gonna teach them all a lesson. Got this feeling in our souls we carry. It's about to be legendary.
Legends. Ellie Reince. Now please welcome Jordan Trueblood out to perform her Division I rated solo to Skyfall.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. For this is the end. I've drowned and this moment, so overdue, I owe them. Swept away, I'm stolen. Let the sky fall, when it crumbles, we will.
big hand for Jordan Trueblood. Our second guard solo for tonight's halftime, please welcome senior Madison Morris to perform her solo to Iris. For Madison Morris. Let's give another big hand for Ellie Rines, Jordan Trueblood, and Madison Morris, the AP dance team and guard solos. Upcoming.
Hey, AP Falcon fans. Did you know there is a place on our website that you can find everything you need to know about our broadcasts and even links to other schools' broadcasts? Go to our website, www.a-pcsd.net, and click on live streaming in the upper right-hand corner or on the picture of the computer on the right. This will bring you to our live stream central page where you can find our updated broadcast schedule, links to the programs for current events going on, a game day link for our broadcasts, and links to other schools' broadcasts where we might play. If you feel so inclined, you can even donate towards our broadcasts as we continue to upgrade our equipment to make these live events for you viewing pleasure. Thank you all for your continued support. And as always, go Falcons.
Campbell Melama Insurance and Real Estate provides the service you expect. With over 50 years of experience, they are available to assist you with all your insurance and real estate needs. Campbell Melama Insurance and Real Estate is your local agent, helping protect what's important to you.
at the start of the third period. Possession, Wapsie Valley. Foul on Applington Parkersburg's number 22, Kendall Reihard. That's her second, team first. At the line for the Warriors, Reagan Barnes. Foul on AP's number 5, Eva Walker. That's her second, team second. Basket, Quinlan Schultz. Basket, Reagan Barnes. Basket, Quinlan Schultz. Timeout, Wapsie Valley. Checking in for AP, number 12, Colby Wingsness.
There, now hit the rim.
Point four.
Basket, Colby Wingsness. Basket, Walker. Basket, Lexi Oswegan. Jump ball, possession AP. 10-2. Subbing in for the Falcons, number 45, Olivia Peterson, number 10, Bella Boozman, and number 2, Emma Wolf. Three-pointer, Quinlan Schultz. Checking in for the Falcons, number 4, Peyton Closter. Basket, Colby Wingsness. Timeout, Wapsie Valley. Foul on AP's number 45, Olivia Peterson. That's her first, team third. At the line, number 34, Taylor Schneider.
Campbell Melama Insurance and Real Estate provides the service you expect. With over 50 years of experience, they are available to assist you with all your insurance and real estate needs. Campbell Melama Insurance and Real Estate is your local agent, helping protect what's important to you.
Year long here. Let's give a big hand for Cora Behrens, Lauren Carney, Bella Sessler, Ada Schweitzer, Kennedy Colder, and Autumn Wilson, the cheer coach for this year's Falcon cheerleaders, Abby Neiman. Let's give them a big hand. Jump ball possession.
No way, it was
sorry. Falcons.
I thought we switched sides at half. I was like, I think I have it wrong.
Three, two, one, three.
Foul on Wapsie Valley's number 14, Kenzie Snyder. That's her third, team first. At the line for the Falcons, number 5, Eva Walker. Foul on AP's number 22, Kendall Reihard. That's her third, team first. Liza Reihard in at the line, subbing in number 10, 11, 20, 22, and 34 for the Warriors. Basket, Peyton Closter. Foul on AP's number 3, Quinlan Schultz. That's her first, team second. Basket, Quinlan Schultz. Basket, Peyton Closter. Schultz. Foul on number 22, Kendall Reihard for AP. That's her fourth, team third. Subbing in for AP, number 2, Wolf, 10, Boozman, 12, Wingsness, 20, Eddie, and 45, Peterson. Subbing in for the Warriors, number 32, Brielle Parks. fell on Wapsie Valley's number 20, Isabel LaRue. That's her second, team second. Subbing in for the Warriors, number 2, Natalie Gray, 5, Jalen May, and number 5. Senior parents, please meet off to the right-hand side of the gym floor, please. Senior parents, please meet off to the right-hand side of the gym court. Thanks. Basket, Wang's Nest. Foul on AP's 10, Boozman, her first team fourth. That's the end of the ball game. The final score, Appleton Parkersburg 70, Wapsie Valley 29.
From paints to socks, toys to tools, Parkersburg.
Jay Eliason, son of Jason and Lisa Mills. Cooper Hoff, son of Alan and Patty Hoff. Gabe Mostick, son of Chad and Josie Mostick. Nick Newroth, son of Kirk and Suzanne Newroth. Tate Niemeyer, son of Joe and Tracy Niemeyer. Jace Prusner, son of Todd and Liz Prusner. Kale Schoenemann, son of Justin and Maggie Menneman and Eric Schoenemann. Gavin Thomas, son of Aaron and Ellie Thomas. Lennox Trewin, son of Joe Trewin and Brandy Trewin. And Grant Wedeking, son of Jason and Janelle Wedeking. Ladies and gentlemen, your senior AP Falcons. Let's give them a big hand for the boys. Let's go with our senior cheerleaders. Elena Amling, daughter of Carla and Jim Amling. Cora Behrens, daughter of Randy and Linda Behrens. Lauren Carney, daughter of Travis and Abby Neiman, and Joe and Jess Carney. Lauren also a member of the Pep Band. And Bella Sessler, daughter of Chad and Miriam Sessler. Ladies and gentlemen, your basketball cheerleaders who are seniors. All right, Pep Band, Eli Thorne, son of Valerie Thorne and Scott Thorne. Madison Morris, daughter of Kay Morris. Madison is also a member of Winter Guard. Your senior Pep Band members. And finally, our senior girls basketball players. Lexi Oswegan, daughter of Reed and Tracy Oswegan. Kendall Reihard, daughter of John and Allie Reihard. Your senior girls basketball players. Falcon fans, let's give one big hand for all of our senior Falcons. And seniors, thank you for your support and best of luck in your future endeavors.